I know you and Holiday are close, but I assume during a series like this, you would cease communication with each other. Is that right?
That's my guy. He just hit me up today. That's my brother, man. That's my dude. At the end of the day, and Jrue is, if you ever met him, he's hard to dislike in any situation, any form, or anything. Sometimes I think how great a person he is disarms you a bit. And I think, at the end of the day, I comprehend who he is, what he can do, and what this team can do. So that's my dude. That's my bro. So. I'll see him for sure a few times.
So is there some good back and forth between you guys? Or is it not like that?
Jrue doesn't really, he's so nice, he doesn't really talk trash. And then, like, he downplays everything. Like, when he was an all-star, he tried to tell me he couldn't score on his 15-year-old brother. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, stuff like that. So when dude's that humble, in that sense, it's just like, you always have to really be prepared for when he puts in full gear, because this game is it's crazy, you know what I'm saying? So
turns into a killer.
Yeah, he's aggressive.
Pretty good too.
Yeah. I mean, Jrue Holiday is legit. Justin can play, and his sister's tough, and they're coming from a basketball family. So, they're a good dude, man. I can't say enough about the Hollies.
You guys seem like you'd be an odd couple.
Who, me and Jrue?
Yeah.
Why would that be? You don't get along with me, there's something wrong with you.
Yeah, you talking trash
on me. He talks a lot, actually. I mean, to me at least, like, he has the same personality. He's from Cali, he's a chill dude. I mean, you know what I mean? You gotta talk, or else we just don't work out, you know what I'm saying?